Hi, today I'm going to show you how to get some test Ethereum into your MetaMask wallet. So some background before we start. MetaMask is basically a software wallet for the Ethereum ecosystem that you can use to interact with the Ethereum blockchain. It's available as a browser extension for Chrome and Firefox, but it's also available on the Play and App Store if you're using a mobile device. So you can use MetaMask to send transactions on the Ethereum blockchain, and the browser extension in particular is very convenient if you want to interact with the decentralized applications as well. So for example, this particular project I'm working on, the web app will detect once you've signed into your wallet, and it'll load any relevant details like your account address automatically for you. Here you can see I've got two of my accounts connected to this particular web app, and I'm currently using account one. You can also see the other sites that are connected to account one. You can see in account one here, I've got a balance of over 12 ethers on the Rinkeby test network. These are just test tokens, and anyone can request to get them for free. We're going to use the Rinkeby faucet site. I'll put the link down in the descriptions below. First, copy the account address. Head over to Twitter. Tweet the address. Copy the link of the tweet. Head over to the Rinkeby faucet site. Select how much I want to get. Go through the usual I'm not a bot test. Oh, I forgot to paste the link. Select the amount. So it looks like the request is being accepted. Let's head over to MetaMask to check. Okay, it looks like the transaction came through, and I've got over 20 test ethers. There you have it. Got another 7.5 test ethers. Okay, thanks for watching.